Brink's been probably the brightest spot, I think, up front. And I don't think a lot of people figured that he would be on this team at this time of year. Right. But had a great camp. You can see he's got some offensive instincts. Once he gets over the blue line, particularly on the power play, he seems to make plays and has vision. He's been good. I think Farabee is healthy. Looks like a different player, a little bit more confident.
Yeah.
He's been good.